There we go.
Our colors here.
Take one of these dowels and we're going to mix up the paint and sort of get these different swirl designs in there. We're going to dip down and in.
Whoa,
that looks amazing.
Doesn't that look so cool? And then we'll remove all the extras off. But isn't that awesome?
Look at, you can see all the swirls too.